Hello, it is Eugene. This is my third day of a hunger strike, and I just wonder how long this video will be on Facebook, because they try to take it away. So first of all, I kindly ask you, my supporters, to download this video and to put it somewhere safe in a Dropbox, or I put it on a YouTube, because I don't know how long it will be kept on Facebook. I'm near Ministry of Justice, 102 Petit France, London. I just pray to God that He will help me and bring my child back to me as soon as possible. I do it all the time in my thoughts, and I hope He will hear me. I am much grateful for my supporters who support me here. It's a bit of difficult, more difficult than in Strasbourg. It's quite annoying that Medvedev tries to take all this social media stuff away, but it's quite lamentable, because there are other ways to keep this video. So please download it as soon as possible. Please download it. And please put it on the Facebook, put on the Dropbox, but just preserve it, because Medvedev will try to take this video away. I haven't heard nothing from services recently. It's all got absolutely crazy, you see, but I'm determined to stay till the end. Fact of my strike will be confirmed by my doctor, like it was in France. Tests of urine. I miss my son a lot. I miss him all the time, and I will not leave him. I know he's being brainwashed. I know he does not know what's going on. He's not allowed to read any of the judgment, any submissions, nothing. He's been kept in the dark. But I hope that God will help me. Only God will help me to come through all that. I kindly ask you, supporters, I'm extremely grateful to everyone who supports me, especially to my dear Romanian friends. I really, really extremely grateful to you. Thank you so much from my heart for all what you've done to me and my son. Doamne ajută. Sorry. Can't bear it anymore. I'll be till the end. I will stay strong. People will come, maybe people come at 2 to support me. They even tried to stop Dutch embassy to come to hearing. Can you imagine that? Such an arrogance. They think they can control everything, yeah? In this country, in any country. They can control embassy, they can control any government. They block my broadcast on Twitter. So I kindly ask you, just download this video. Just download it and keep it safe. Put it on a YouTube. To share is not enough, because they can take it away, and then they will take away from all shares. So please download it. I hope there will be people who know how to do it. I can't do it from my mobile. Please save it on a desktop, because they will take it away. Please. So I strongly resent this awful supervisor who cut my contact with my son day before yesterday. It's disgusting criminal, this person. I haven't seen my son 4.5 months. And she cut off contact only because I said, my son, that I do everything possible to bring him back home. And this disgusting creature, you see, she just took my son and just kicked him out from the room. It is so disgusting. Her name is Sarah Cahill. Sarah Cahill. Sarah Cahill. C-A-H-I-L. Just name and shame this person. She should work in prison, not in the children's services. That's where she belongs and that's where she should work. And you know, nothing will stop me, nothing. I don't believe anything negative which will be said in any event. And I already told them that. And I do hope that, first of all, my dear Romanian friends, please don't leave me, please help me more. I'll be eternally grateful for what you do. Just pray for me. And I'm praying as well. So, just do whatever you can. Thank you for your kindness. I just doesn't show this background, this video, but I'm with a placard here, you see? Know how to show it. Ah, it shows like that. Maybe my friends come and they will also record me. Thank you to my Irish friend. Thank you to Anna Kim. Thank you, Anna Kim. Anna Kim, це дуже гарно, що ви бачите моє відео. Я вам дуже-дуже вдячний, що було у Страсбурзі. Дякую щиро вам, що ви для мене зробили. I said just a few words for my dear friend Anna Kim, who helped me really a lot in Strasbourg, and my heart is with her. Дякую щиро, Анна. Дуже хочу вас бачити. Вибачайте, що не контактував вас. Тому що мене таке, що бачите. Once again, thank you everybody for my support. I'll be here. It's Ministry of Justice, you could see it. Just... No. In London, one or two petty friends. Tube St. James Park. Again, please share this video, but main thing, download it, you know, please. Put it on a Dropbox and keep it safe. Just do something to preserve this video, because Facebook might take it away in a few hours. Please preserve it and just keep this video. Thank you so much. My supporters will come here and they will do it one more broadcast. Thank you for your time, really. Thank you very much.